everyone. Today I would like to thank the organizer for their kind invitations towards me to enabling me to participate in this wonderful forum. Now I am Neha and here is Sameer from Rajas Kamal Spoken English Center taught by Mr. Vikram sir. And today we are present here to represent our views on a very interesting topic, that is print media versus electronic media. And now I am favor of print media and here is the favor of electronic media. So let's chat, Sameer.
My topic is electronic media. Electronic media is that in which the spreading of news and communication by the help of electricity. We can divide into two parts. First, in the first part, we can hear only, like radio, telephone, and the wireless things. And second, on the other hand, we can see as well as we can hear. And examples are television, computer, and mobile phones, and etc. Okay. And as soon as we know that by the revolution of electronic media, we got a lot of things. For advertising, for the study, for the getting knowledge, and many more. Okay, so examples are computer, social apps, mobile phones, and smartphones. Okay, then as we know that press nowadays, all people are developing, and electronic media like as a familiar. All the family members have their own mobile phones. They study their daily update with the daily news, and we get a faster news than the print media. We know that in the print media, when any incident happened and anything happened, they take lots of time to print it. Okay, but what happened in the electronic media? Any incident happened at any time, then that is read with a satellite. Okay, then we get the knowledge and we get our news very faster than the print media. Okay, and then I want to say that if anything happened by the electronic media, then it's good. Okay, we don't have to carry a heavy bags. We don't have to carry our heavy books. We can make a PDF, we can make a file, then we can learn anywhere, anytime, and anybody. Okay, so thank you.
Yes, I mean, it's Veera City. The crisis of the electronic media is more real because of the advancement. And I would like to tell about the print media. Print media is the verbal communication information involved with words to communicate, to giving information, message, or news. In a word, if you go any sectors, as like any official sectors, if any go any ticket counter places, if you go any for a registration of home or any type of places, then after we can find there that there is only the work is more, that is the print media. Because why? Do you know that people is taking it in a more seriousness? And in our world, if you'll find that in like any news come, then after people is taking everything means in a more seriousness that only the print media. There are two types of print media are present, that is national newspaper and second is local newspapers. In national newspapers, what is happening, if you want to get information of out of country places as like America, Japan or another countries, then after we can get information of this all from the national information, national print media. In a national newspapers, New Hindustan, the Indian Express, the New Bharat, as like of the newspapers you can read. If you want to get the newspapers of the local countries, then local states, then after you can get the information of this all from the lots of the newspapers as like Daily Bhaskar, Ujala, and lots of the newspapers are present here. You can read because of from that all. And I would like to tell here that you not only you can get the information, but it also develops the skill of the students that how they are reading. Every time they are reading from the internet or something, but it people are forgetting that how to read newspapers. It is also make develop people's mind. And also it, there we can find that there not only the news are coming here, there the educational news are present, newly educational news are present, their professional based information are present, the federation based information are present. So these all are too much good for us because they are providing us the better news for us. And in this time I would like to thank to all people for seeing this video. So thank you.